All right.
Let's go for real this time. For real, for real? Yeah, for real, for real. The goal is about an hour 30 or less. I think the current world record is pretty close to sub 118. So, which is pretty fast. This is glitchless, by the way. You're not going to see any tricks here, just movement. This game just got a patch, like, right before I started this, too. Minor one. Tried to fix some casual play stuff. They said they tried to preserve speedrunning strats, so. Which is good. Glad they chose the path of good instead of the path of Hollow Knight. Where the devs like, hey, we appreciate all your feedback on what you guys find, so for future reference, just for our notes and whatever, and then they go and patch everything and just ruin speedruns. OBS is really not liking this for some reason. I don't know why. But I'm not dropping any frames, so. But it says it is missing. It's like missing 20% of the frames due to coding lag. So. Like, everything looks fine on the preview. I hope everything looks fine on the viewing end. Move, kitty. Right away, we start off with NPC cats getting in the way. Not a great sign. That's not good. All right.
There's that.
Few cutscenes you can't actually meow in. With the controller, at least. Maybe this computer's finally decided it wants to, like, you know, not do this anymore. Just OBS is just showing the output frame rate being a little bit lower than 60. Come on. Come on. What is with that? First speedrun I do, the game is already trolling me. I've never missed that jump. Go past this. There we go. Today I learned. If I do decide to keep running this, I may need to consider doing this with mouse and keyboard, because binding the B button to only, you know, shake things off to the scroll wheel is invaluable.
Thank you.
go get him. Hooray for being able to move in cutscenes. Backpack time. Kitty being dramatic time. Oh.
What is it? 3748.
Well, something to improve upon, right? Come on. Camera, please. I should have taken the bucket across. That's right. Well, this is just my first run, so... Whoop! That's not supposed to happen. I'm not supposed to push the A button, either. Scatterbrain a moment here. Mm-hmm. Works. The most part it does. It's not foolproof, but it works. Kinda. Almost died. Button, that's what I want. Thank you. Alright, auto scroll time. Can't get too far away or he'll stop and go, "Where'd the kitty go? Where'd the kitty go?" Oh, no, come on. Okay. If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again. Come on, Marty, let's go. Mm-hmm. stop if you get too... Yeah, he does. Walk it off. Walk it off. Come on. You're fine. I don't have to call Dr. Paul yet. Yeah. door. Open the door. Meow. Meow. Open the door. Open the door. Meow. Open it. One left. Rip and wait. About halfway through the run, I believe. Thank you. Got all those speed runs with unskippable cutscenes and long auto scrollers. The regular any percent category is below an hour already. It's like 58 minutes or something. At least last I looked. I don't know if there's another one pending verification or what. Apparently there's another one. There's another any percent glitchless record pending verification also. Because the one I browsed, skimmed through earlier was said former record. I'm like, well, this is the one that's listed. One death. Fast movement. Same time. My aim is sub 130, but we'll see. We still got Midtown to go through. Thank you. saying Kore Kore out loud before you said it. Can you get that?
Whoops.
Movement foul. Sub 1 hour to Midtown. Finish this in half an hour. Thought I had to show her something. of that thing from there. Over here. Wake up! I'm gonna work. Oh, duh. Choose the thing you want to put in there. I waste some time with that. Now I know why the routing was all the way around the way. So he doesn't start moving boxes until you come up to him. Long cutscene. All right, the box. Oh, you can't meow in this cutscene either. It's kind of funny, actually. Of course, this little guard probably would be suspicious if he heard meowing from the box. Although he doesn't really take much of a look at it, so. Alright. Let's pray. Please go away. Please go away. Please go away. That was close. Oh no, come on. There we go. The lo-fi music is pretty cool. It's pretty cool for this game. Last bucket spin. Yeah, it fits pretty good with this game. This setting, it's pretty good. Cross your fingers. We don't get whacked. Safe strat. Turn around. Thank you.
Exterminate!
Now I know why. You sat there. That's the checkpoint restart. It skips a lot of the inability to move. Whoop. Is that enough? Creepy robot tied to the chair. You can get zapped. Comes the long waiting scene. So we just wait for 5 minutes straight. Come on. Clem, let's move. Crazy that the world record is like already about to is already finishing the control room at this point. Come on, no, where am I at? I'm stuck. Where am I? Oh, no, I'm in the frickin' corner? How? Where? Shit. still worked. No interference that time. Didn't even get spotted. That's hilarious. Imagine all the time save we would have if just we could skip cutscenes. Challenge of this run. That was actually pretty close. This one's gonna have a high pucker factor right here. Oh no! I don't know if we're gonna get sub 130 now. That's gonna be like doing consistent runs. That's gonna be that's the bitch right there, I think. How much did I lose there? A couple of minutes? Yeah. No, I don't think we're not getting. Oops, forgot to let him in. Yeah! Yeah, where's it got early van? Here because that was pre-rendered. Let's go. We still got to do the control room crap. He's item. No, come on. No, what? Well, no, don't touch it. Come on. Don't try to select. Pick the first one. I don't think sub 130 is going to happen. I never kept track of how long the control room takes, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be longer than 5 minutes. Bad movement. I think it was all one staircase for some reason. I right, turn the Roomba on. Open Sesame. Yes, we have to shut it off. Shut it all off. Whoa, why did you jump up here? Hello, prompt please, prompts. Why, what's going on? I have to do something else first. Attack the fucking computers, I'm stupid. I'm ahead of myself. Come on, get up there, kitty cat. Thank you. Intrusion alert. Now we do this stuff. Goes up to 30. And that's all there is for that. Just gotta hurry to the cutscene. Hurry to the cutscene. Funny, I thought going into this I could easily get sub 130, although those couple of deaths really did set me back quite a bit. To the cutscene. Maybe I can still get sub 132. Let me through! Freedom! Just barely got so got below 132. It would have been quicker had I not died those couple of times. If I hadn't died, I think had I not died in the jail, that would have been once with sub 130. I burned way too much time trying to trap those two robots. And then I screwed up, and then one of them got locked outside, and then I had to reopen the door and try to get them both inside. Oh, right, I have to... We have to show the save file. There it is. That has to be done to validate the run. So there it is, 127.5.